A memorandum requesting the reinstatement of Assam Muslim Marriage Act for the registration of Muslim marriages and divorces was submitted to the Chief Minister of Assam on July 29. The Qazis have demanded that the old-fashioned Muslim Marriage Registration Act of 1935 be brought back. They urged Himanta Biswa Sarma to provide directions to restart marriage registration as soon as possible in the memorandum. They have also demanded that the current law be modified to reintroduce the previous Muslim Marriage Registration Act.
The Qazi bilakor tekotor ji dharat registration korise hei dharat to hei niyom to badlabar karone amar mananiyo chief minister alok chesta kori ase gotike jate ei bilak jodi kore amar muslim manohor বিয়া শাদীত বহুত কষ্ট হব আর এইবিলাক অনলাইনত বিয়া শাদী হওয়া আর আমার পক্ষে বহুত বিপদ হব। আমার কাজীবিলাকও ইলিগেল কাম কেতিয়াও নকরে।
The memorandum stated that the Qazi, who is an Islamic legal scholar and judge who can officiate and register Muslim marriages, has been in charge of registering weddings between Muslims since 1935. But for the past 4 months, people have been unable to register marriages, which makes it extremely challenging to comply with several government regulations. The locals claim that Assam Cabinet's decision to enact new legislation and regulations about the registration of Muslim marriages and divorces has made it difficult to register Qazi marriages throughout the state. News Desk reports, India Today, NEA.